and defense is to pull away with your head up and out. And both of these fighters have that chin right there. And that caught.
Big shots. Uppercuts.
Nice left hand.
Fighting off the ropes. What a battle we are witnessing here.
Stances, those hands are already a little low. Let's see how Tommy handles that.
That chin right there, and that caught Batty Whack. Shots, and then he pounds him with a right.
That's a nice shot from the champ there. It's really all about getting this timing, and I think Deed is still trying to figure out a way around that jab and the timing on the counter shot.
We end it here.
It's in time. This is close, man.
Deed needs to hold on.
Dean, are you okay? He said, yes, sir. So he looks clear out.
And somehow still on his feet.
Don't fight back. He's fighting back.
One more big punch from Slim.
Got to move his feet. Walking into that shot, you need to move to your right. Usually you don't encourage guys to do that, but that lead hook is really giving Dean problems.
Clubbing blows. Big shot.
At this point, because he's not really throwing much back at the moment.
Idris is starting to turn up on him.
Yeah, Idris certainly looks full of confidence.
He slipped.
Yeah, Anthony's dead tired, guys.
Yeah, he's